to the Groove Stage, number 427, Bills.
At first we started out real cool, taking me places I ain't never been. But now you're getting comfortable, ain't doing those things you did no more. You're slowly making me pay for things your money should be handling. And now you ask to use my car. Drive it all day and don't fill up the tank. And you have the audacity to even come and step to me, ask to hold some money from me until you get your check next week. You're trifling, good for nothing type of brother. Silly me, why haven't I found another? A baller, when times get hard, need someone to help me out. Instead of a scrub like you who don't know what a man's about.
Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Do you pay my automobiles? If you did, then maybe we could chill. I don't think you do, so you and me are through. Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills?
You've been maxing on my card. Pay me back credit, buying me gifts with my own ends. Haven't paid the first bill, but you're steady heading to the mall. Going on shopping sprees, perpetrating to your friends like you be balling. And then you use my cell phone, calling whoever that you think's at home. And then when the bill comes, all of a sudden you be acting dumb. Don't know where none of these calls come from, when your mama's number's here more than once. You're trifling,
good for nothing type of brother. Silly me, why haven't I found another? A baller, when times get hard, need someone to help me out. Instead of a scrub like you who don't know what a man's about.
Can you pay the bill?